This is Kyler Curtis here at E3, providing you all the coverage while we're on the floor. This is from Game Arena with Rogue Gaming. And right now I'm with Alain, and we are looking at WRC8, and he is the video game director. Why don't you go ahead and give us a quick brief overview of what the game's all about?
Yes, it's the official game of the WRC, which is the World Rally Championship. So it's the game that's all the content of the official competition. So it means you will get the all the 14 countries of the championship. Okay. 14 countries and more than 100 stages in the game. You also have the official teams, 50 teams in the game. So it's a large amount of content in terms of environments. And also what is new this year, for example, because we want to push the realism of the game, is you will have dynamic weather in the game. It means when you start a stage, you will, for example, be in sunny time, and then along the stage it will become cloudy, and then there will be rain, and the rain will change the way the car reacts. Okay. As the road become wet, the gravel become mud, and so on. So it's very important for rally, because it's in the experience of rally, this is what happens in real life. So that's one thing that we enhance for this game. But also we worked a lot on the physics. Physics, the behavior of the car is very important. A rally car is a complex machine. So we change our philosophy and we restart our physics engine to be more realistic again for this game. But for example, we set up the car on one side with all the mechanics that is in the car to make it realistic. And on the other side, we make a tweak on the tires, how the tires will behave in the game. So if you have a car setup and you just change the kind of tires you will use, it will totally change the car behavior. So that's the approach we've got. It's more realism with the physics, and more realism with the natural condition of the stages.
That's awesome. Yeah, it seems like it creates this whole new type of world within the racing game, and like you said, with all the weather effects affecting the way it would work in real life, essentially. That's super awesome. Now, I can't help but think about esports when we talk about competitive racing. Do you have any plans going forward for esports involvement with this racing game?
Yes, of course. From we are working with my company on this WRC series for years now. We worked on WRC 5, 6, 7, and now 8. And for every game, we have an esports season. So we got all over the year, we've got a competition. It's made at the same time as the real rally in real life. So when it's Rally Monte Carlo, for example, we've got an esports event in Monte Carlo. Okay. But then we got leaderboards. The best player at the end of the year are invited physically in an event, and they compete each other to get the champion of the year, and they gain. They used to win a real car, which is the Hyundai i20, which is one of the cars doing rally in the game.
That sounds awesome. It sounds like I'm gonna need to practice a little bit so I can possibly have a chance at that car in the future. So what is your involvement with Big Ben? How has that been, being involved with Big Ben?
We work with Big Ben from the start of the license WRC, because it's there. Have to negotiate the license with the people who are in charge of the WRC championship, which are WRC promoter. So we work closely with the with all the promoter of WRC, with the people that are in charge of the every country. We get assets from them to be sure that all our rallies are very realistic. Okay. We worked with all the car manufacturers. So all this is made with the help of Big Ben and the good relation we've got with the WRC promoter.
Good. Sounds like a great relationship as well. Once they purchase it, where can they find that?
The game will be out in early September this year on PS4, Xbox, and PC. And also we've got a Switch version of the game.
Okay, Awesome. So for all sorts of different platforms, that sounds awesome. Well, this has been Alain, the video game director for WRC8, and Kyler Curtis here with Game Arena and Rogue Gaming. Tune in right here for more information on E3.